The search is on for an Uncle Sam costume taken during last week's Folsom Pro Rodeo.
Who wants Uncle Sam? Well, Adam Frick has worn the red, white, and blue ensemble for 15 years and says somebody pinched it. The Patriotic Ensemble on July 4th from the Mutton Bussin' booth. He did rent a replacement from Evangeline's and Old Sack on Friday, but he wants to have the original return before the next parade. So return it.
That's right.
Once.
All right, now you're up to date.
Family Feud is next.